Kyrie eleison, hear us and have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, have mercy, O Lord.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, hear us and have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, have mercy, O Lord.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, hear us and have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, have mercy, O Lord.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, hear us and have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie
Saint, 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 le Seigneur Dieu Sabaoth, le ciel et la terre sont remplis de ta gloire et ta dignité. Aie pitié de nous, ô Dieu le Père, Pentecôte. Ô Sainte Trinité, aie pitié de nous. Ô Seigneur Dieu des puissances, sois avec nous, car nous n'avons pas d'autre à être que toi. Nous sommes dans la nécessité et l'affliction. Ô Dieu, libère-nous de nos péchés et pardonne-nous nos offenses, ceux et celles que nous avons commis volontairement et involontairement, ceux et celles que nous avons commis sciemment et par ignorance, ceux et celles qui sont cachées et visibles. Ô Seigneur, pardonne-nous nos péchés pour l'amour de ton Saint-Nom qui nous est donné, conformément à la miséricorde, ô Seigneur, et non conformément à nos péchés. Notre Père qui es aux cieux, que ton nom soit sanctifié, que ton règne vienne, que ta volonté soit faite sur la terre comme au ciel.
Donne-nous aujourd'hui notre pain de ce jour, pardonne-nous nos offenses, comme nous pardonnons aussi à ceux qui nous ont offensés. Et ne soumets pas à la tentation, mais délivre-nous du mal. Par Jésus-Christ, notre Seigneur, car c'est à toi qu'appartient le règne, la puissance, la gloire, dans les siècles des siècles. Amen.
Spirit, peace. in edification to the one holy Catholic Apostolic Church, Orthodox Church of God. Amen. Remember, O Lord, those who have offered unto you these gifts, those on whose behalf they have been offered, and those by whom they have been offered, give them all the heavenly Spirit, one God, blessed be God the Father, the Pantocrator.
Amen.
Blessed be His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Amen. One is the Holy Father, one is the Holy Son, one is the Holy Spirit. Amen. Blessed be the Lord God forever. Amen. Praise the Lord, all you nations. Praise Him, all you people. For His mercy is confirmed upon us, and the truth of the Lord endures forever. Amen. Alleluia.
À Dieu le bienfaiteur et le miséricordieux, le Père de notre Seigneur Dieu et Sauveur Jésus-Christ, parce qu'il nous a protégés, aidés, conservés, acceptés auprès de lui, traités avec miséricorde, il nous a soutenus, il nous a fait parvenir à cette triomphe aussi, le Seigneur notre Dieu, le Pantocrate, de nous garder dans la paix en ce jour saint et tous les jours de notre vie. Seigneur Dieu, le Pantocrator, Père de notre Sauveur, de notre Seigneur Dieu et Sauveur Jésus-Christ, nous te remercions. versions. Dans toutes circonstances, pour toutes circonstances et en toutes circonstances. Car tu nous as protégé, aidé, conservé, accepté auprès de toi. Traité avec miséricorde, soutenu, nous a fait parvenir à cette heure.
Et pour que Dieu ait pitié de nous, sois miséricordieux envers nous, nous écoute et nous aide, pour qu'il accepte les supplications et les prières de ses saints pour notre bien-être en tout temps, et qu'il nous rende digne de participer à la communion de ses saints sacrements, et pour la rémission de nos péchés.
C'est pourquoi nous t'imprions et réclamons dans ta bonté, philanthrope, accorde-nous d'achever ce jour saint et tous les jours de notre vie en toute paix, dans ta création, vie, toute tentation, tout acte satanique, l'intrigue des méchants, l'attaque des ennemis visibles et invisibles. Éloigne-les, aide-nous, aide tout ton peuple, aide cette table, aide cet endroit saint qui t'appartient. Ni death, ni nerve, ni ternuris, ni monan, zentum beltam, tim belshishinan, eumi zenni huzenni etsvi, neme zenti guntir zentevi, gazi.
هذا اليوم أبي القصة والشمامسة والإكليلس وكل الشعب وضعفه يكون محالا لي من فم الثالوث القدوس الآب والابن والروح القدس ومن فم الكنيسة الواحدة الوحيدة المقدسة الجامعة رسولنا فوق الاثنى عشر رسولا فمن عظم القدس الرسول الطاهر والشهيد بطر القديس ساويرس ومعلمنا ديس كورس القديس أثناسيوس الرسول ديس بطرس القديس غرغوريوس فم 318 مكتبين يوم 150 قسطنطين وقفص فم أبينا الطباو المكرم رئيس الكهنة الله المعظم بتوضر السلام محقرات بسولك الآن وكل أوان ولدار وكل أمين
سيل سامين كيل Oh,
Une lecture de l'épître de Saint Paul aux Colossiens, que sa bénédiction avec nous tous. Amen. Faites donc mourir ce qui en vous appartient à la terre, débauche, impureté, passion, désir, mauvais, désir mauvais et cette cupidité qui est une idolâtrie. Voilà ce qui attire la colère de Dieu. Voilà quelle était votre conduite autrefois, ce qui faisait votre vie. Maintenant, donc, vous aussi débarrassez-vous de tout cela. Colère, irritation, méchanceté, injure, grossièreté, sortie de vos lèvres. Plus de mensonges entre vous, car vous vous êtes dépouillé du vieil homme avec ses pratiques. Et vous avez revêtu l'homme nouveau, celui qui, pour accéder à la connaissance, ne cesse d'être renouvelé à l'image de son Créateur. Là, il n'y a plus grec et juif, circoncis et incirconcis, barbare, scythe, esclave, homme libre, mais Christ. Il est tout en et en tout. Puisque vous êtes élus, sanctifiés, aimés par Dieu, revêtez donc des sentiments de compassion, de bienveillance, d'humilité, de douceur, de patience. Supportez-vous les uns les autres, et si l'un a un grief contre l'autre, pardonnez-vous mutuellement. Comme le Seigneur vous a pardonné, faites de même vous aussi. Et par-dessus tout, revêtez l'amour, le lien parfait, que règne en vos cœurs la paix du Christ, à laquelle vous avez été appelés en un seul corps, vivez dans la reconnaissance. Que la parole du Christ habite parmi vous dans toute sa richesse. Instruisez-vous et avertissez-vous les uns et les autres avec pleine sagesse. Chantez à Dieu dans vos cœurs votre reconnaissance par des psaumes, des hymnes et des chants inspirés par l'Esprit. Tout ce que vous pouvez dire ou faire, faites-le au nom du Seigneur Jésus, en rendant grâce par lui à Dieu le Père. La grâce de Dieu le Père soit avec vous tous. Amen.
Catholic Epistle, a reading from our Father Saint John, may his blessings be upon us all, amen. Je vous ai écrit tous, these things I have written to you who believe in the name of the Son of God, that you may know that you have eternal life. That you may know that you have eternal life and that you may continue to believe in the name of the Son of God. Now this is the confidence that we have in him, that if we ask anything according to his will, he hears us. And if we know that he hears us, whatever we ask, we know that we have the petition that we have asked of him. If anyone sees his brother sinning a sin which does not lead to death, he will ask, and he will give him life for those who commit sin not leading to death. There is sin leading to death. I do not say that he should pray about that. All unrighteousness is sin, and there is sin not leading to death. We know that whoever is born of God does not sin, but he who has been born of God keeps himself, and the wicked one does not touch him. We know that we are of God, and the whole world lies under the sway of the wicked one. And we know that the Son of God has come and has given us an understanding, that we may know him who is true, and we are in him who is true, in his Son Jesus Christ. This is the true God and eternal life. Little children, keep yourselves from idols. Amen. Do not love the world nor the things which are in the world, for the world shall pass away and all its desires, but he who does the will of God abides forever. Amen.
Une lecture des actes des apôtres, sa bénédiction avec nous tous, amen. C'est la 14e nuit que nous devrions sur l'Adriatique vers nuit Vers minuit, les marins ont pressenti l'approche d'une terre. Jetant alors la sonde, ils l'ont trouvé 20 brasses. À quelque distance, ils l'ont jeté encore une fois et ont trouvé 15. Dans la crainte que nous ne soyons peut-être échoués sur des récifs, ils ont alors mouillé 4 ancres à l'arrière et souhaité vivement l'arrivée du jour. Mais les marins cherchaient à s'enfuir du bateau et mettaient le canot à la mer. Paul a dit aux centurions et aux soldats, « Si ces hommes ne restent pas à bord, vous ne pourrez pas être sauvés. » Les soldats ont alors coupé les filins du canot et l'ont laissé partir. En attendant le jour, Paul a engagé tout le monde à prendre de la nourriture. C'est aujourd'hui le 14e jour que vous passez dans l'expectative. Sans manger, vous ne prenez toujours rien. Je vous engage donc à prendre la nourriture car il y va de votre salut. Encore une fois, aucun d'entre vous ne perdra de cheveux de sa tête. Sur ces mots, il a pris du pain et rendu grâce à Dieu et présence de tous. D'arrompu, il s'est mis à manger. Tout alors, prenant courage, se sont alimentés à leur tour. Au total, nous étions 275 personnes à bord. Que la parole de Dieu croise, multiplie, soit affirmée dans la Sainte Église de Dieu. Amen.
Today is the 28th day of the blessed month of Paramuda. May God begin it in goodness. May God end it in goodness and renew it for us in peace and tranquility while our sins and iniquities are forgiven. Through the tender mercies of our Lord, O my Father, and my brethren, amen. Today is the departure. Today we commemorate the departure of the righteous Emperor Constantine the Great. And we also commemorate the departure of Pope Peter the Seventh, the 109th Patriarch of the great city of Alexandria, and we also commemorate the commemoration of Ambassador Abamon, known as Abu Tarha, the Bishop of Menufeya. May their prayers be with us all, and glory be to our God forever. Amen.
Christ, our God, who sit with Saint Leonard, disciple and holy apostles, many prophets and righteous men have desired to see things which you see and have not seen them, and to hear things which you hear and have not heard them. But blessed are your eyes, for they see, and your ear, for they hear. May be worthy to run to act according to the Holy Gospel through the prayers of your saints.
Pray for the whole Holy Gospel.
Lord, have mercy.
Remember also, Lord our God, all those who asked us to remember them in our supplication and the prayers which we offer up unto Lord our God. Those who have already fallen asleep, repose them. Those who are sick, heal them. For you are the life of us all, the salvation of us all, the hope of us all, the healing of us all, and the resurrection of us all.
Alleluia. Alleluia.
Cité metavo voseo acosamento agio evangelio
efesmaro tinjifes neo genevran me psoi sentinigom hier eflogos nokto kata yohannen agio evangelio to anagnos ma
sasikereia
Stand up in fear of God and listen to the Holy Gospel, a chapter from the Holy Gospel according to St. John. May his blessings be on us all. Amen. From the Psalms, our teacher, David the prophet and the king, may his blessings be on us all, amen. Answer me speedily, O Lord, my spirit fails, do not hide your face from me. Hear my prayer, O Lord, give ear to my supplications in your faithfulness. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, our Lord, God and Savior, Jesus Christ, King of us all, for whom is due our glory now and forever. Amen. Now as Jesus passed by, he saw a man who was blind from birth, and his disciples asked him, saying, Rabbi, who sinned, this man or his parents, that he was born blind? Jesus answered, neither this man nor his parents sinned, but that the works of God should be revealed in him. I must work the works of him who sent me while it is day. The night is coming when no one can work. As long as I am in the world, I am the light of the world. When he had said these things, he spat on the ground and made clay with the saliva, and he anointed the eyes of the blind man with the clay. And he said to him, go wash in the pool of Siloam, which is translated sent. So he went and washed and came back seeing. Therefore the neighbors and those who previously had seen that he was blind said, is not this he who sat and begged? Some said, this is he. Others said, he is like him. He said, I am he. Therefore they said to him, how were your eyes opened? He answered and said, a man called Jesus made clay and anointed my eyes and said to me, go to the pool of Siloam and wash. So I went and washed, and I received sight. Then they said to him, where is he? He said, I do not know. They brought him who was formerly blind. To the Pharisees. Now it was the Sabbath when Jesus made the clay and opened his eyes. Then the Pharisees also asked him again how he had received his sight. He said to them, he put clay on my eyes and I washed and I see. Therefore some of the Pharisees said, this man is not from God, because he does not keep the Sabbath. Others said, how can a man who is a sinner do such signs? And there was a division among them. They said to the blind man again, what do you say about him because he opened your eyes? He said, he is a prophet. But the Jews did not believe concerning him that he had been blind and received his sight until they called the parents of him who had received his sight. And they said to him, and they asked them, saying, is this your son who you say was born blind? How then does he now see? His parents answered them and said, we know that this is our son and that he was born blind, but by what means he now sees, we do not know, or who opened his eyes, we do not know. He is of age, ask him, he will speak up for himself. His parents said these things because they feared the Jews, for the Jews had agreed already that if anyone confessed that he was Christ, he would be put out of the synagogue. Therefore his parents said, he is of age, ask him. So they again called the man who was blind and said to him, give God the glory, we know that this man is a sinner. He answered and said, whether he is a sinner or not, I do not know. One thing I know, that though I was blind, now I see. Then they said to him again, what did he do to you? How did he open your eyes? He answered them, I told you already and you did not listen. Why do you want to hear it again? Do you also want to become his disciples? Then they reviled him and said, you are his disciple, but we are Moses' disciples. We know that God spoke to Moses. As for this fellow, we do not know where he is from. The man answered and said to them, why, this is a marvelous thing that you do not know where he is from. Yet he has opened my eyes. Now we know that God does not hear sinners, but if anyone is a worshiper of God and does his will, he hears him. Since the world began, it has been unheard of that anyone opened the eyes of one who was born blind. If this man were not from God, he could do nothing. They answered and said to him, you were completely born in sins, and are you teaching us? And they cast him out. Jesus heard that they had cast him out, and when he had found him, he said to him, do you believe in the Son of God? He answered and said, who is he, Lord, that I may believe in him? And Jesus said to him, you have both seen him, and it is he who is talking with you. Then he said, Lord, I believe, and he worshipped him. And Jesus said, for judgment I have come into this world, that those who do not see may see, and that those who see may be made blind. Then some of the Pharisees who were with him heard these things and said to him, are we blind also? Jesus said to them, if you were blind, you would have no sins. But now you say, we see. Therefore your sin remains.
Glory be to God forever.
Quick announcements before we begin. Thank you for your patience regarding these announcements. The last Friday of Lent is this coming Friday. We will begin the prayers for Matins at 9 o'clock, finishing at 10:30. Then from 10:30 to 12, there will be the general unction of the sick, followed by Holy Liturgy from 12 to 2. So the day begins at 9, finishes at 2 p.m. So there will not be a liturgy from 4 to 7 next next Friday. Then there will be at 7:30 that same night. At 7:30 there's going to be the hymns class as usual, and then at 8:30 the high school 2 group is going to be presenting the Manifestation of Love, the theatrical presentation. Please come all, invite others, come as many as you like. It'll be a gathering of love. God willing, we'll take their great blessing of their heart service. May the Lord reward their service. The next day, Lazarus Saturday, will begin at 8, from 8 to 11, the liturgy. And then after Vespers, which will commence at 5 o'clock, at 3 o'clock, the palm will be received here, so you can come as if 3 p.m. on that Saturday to start for the Vespers of Palm Sunday. Then from 5:30 to 7, we're going to do the palm procession in the street of the city. So please come. Then the choir will present some chanting from 8 till 8:45 here in the church as well. The last announcement in English is the celebration of the Resurrection Day feast. The tickets for the Easter Eve's meal and for the Resurrection Day are available with servants. The price is going to be $5 with until Palm Sunday, $8 afterwards. And then you're going to have inflatable games on Resurrection Sunday for the children and youth and supper for all at 5 p.m. on Resurrection Day. Sunday of the resurrection itself, Sunday of Pascha. 12 o'clock for the inflatable games, 5 p.m. for the supper, $40 per family, $12 per person, and then $5 for kids, which then goes up during Pascha if there's any left available, $50, $15, and $15 respectively. Inshallah, in الجمعه الجايه جمعه ختام الصوم كل سنه وحضراتكم طيبين يا حبايبي هنبتدي اليوم الساعه 9 الصبح ونخلص الساعه 2 بعد الظهر من 9 ل 2 هيكون رفع بخور باكر وبعد كده القنديل العام وبعد كده القداس الالهي وبعد كده الساعه 7:30 بالليل كالمعتاد هيكون في درس التسبيحه للشباب بس اي حد اهلا وسهلا بيه طبعا ومن 8:30 ل 10 هيكون في مسرحية Manifestation of Love الظهور الحب الكل مدعو It's the high school 2 group أسرة الثانوي الثاني هيكون هما اللي بيقدموا من فضلكم شجعوا الشباب وتعالوا نفرح كلنا مع بعض تاني يوم سبت العذر هيبتدي الساعة 8 ويخلص الساعة 11 وبعد كده هنرجع الكنيسة الساعة 3 بعد الظهر الشخوص اللي اسمه ايه الزعف هيكون وصل يا دي العربي الزعف هيكون وصل والساعة 5 بنعمة ربنا هنفتح الستر لرفع البخور وبعد كده من 5:30 ل7 هنكون بنزف بره في المجتمع وبعد كده نرجع تاني نكمل لغاية الساعة 8 الساعة 8 الكورال بتاع الكنيسة هيقدم لنا لغاية الساعة 9:15 وبعد كده نكمل بصلاة نص الليل ونسهر لغاية الصبح مسبحين فرحين لأعظم أسبوع في السنة كله كل سنة وحضراتكم طيبين يا حبايبي يعود عليكم دائما الأيام بخير In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God Today's gospel is a very, 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 very special gospel because it is a gospel that concentrates on the beginning and the end of the Christian life. The beginning of the Christian life, everyone here has experienced it. It consists of being born of water and spirit on your baptism day. And it ends with the vision of Christ. The whole point of the Christian life is one thing only, is for your vision of Christ to be made more full and more clear. It's for you to always, always return to that basic calling to which you were called, which is to be born of water and spirit, And so thereby, by the Holy Spirit, to be able to see Christ in your life at all times. It is to constantly live out that which you lived, either yourself if you were baptized at an old age, or through your mother who was your sponsor, or whoever was your sponsor, to constantly reject and wage war against the forces of evil, Satan and his evil forces, and to turn toward Christ unto the vision of him. The vision of Christ is what informs us as human beings, all of us. Every single human being is called unto the vision of Christ. Why? Because every single human being was created in God's image and likeness. And that likeness can only be made manifest through the vision of Christ. In today's gospel, we have a man who does not even have the ability to see. He is born without eyes in his sockets. And what we see is a person who grows theologically into the vision of Christ. At first, his first level is when he is asked by his neighbors, he says, a man called Jesus took some clay, spit in it, put it in my eyes, and I was able to see. Then when he is brought to the Pharisees who are doubting, and who have, because they cannot see, but who claim to see, he says to them, he is a prophet, when they ask him about who he is. The more he confesses what it is that has happened to him, the more he is able to see who Christ really is. So he goes from a man called Jesus to the fact that this man is a prophet. And then he grows even more, but he grows very, very, very wearily, gingerly does he say this. He says, well, since the beginning of, he becomes a theologian. He says, since the time that men have been, no one has been able to, we have never heard of a man who was able to give eyes to a man born blind. A man born blind is an expression which means a person who doesn't even have eyes to see with. And then finally, when he is in front of Christ, he says, Christ says to him, do you believe in the Son of God? And he says, tell me, Lord, who he is that I may believe. He, at this point, Christ doesn't say, it is me. He says, you are seeing him. And so therefore, the vision which was given to this man wasn't given so that he can go grocery shopping, or so that he could see beautiful trees and the heavens. This is not the reason he was given vision. The reason why he was given vision was to see Christ. Not just physically, because this was pertinent at the time during Christ's earthly life here on earth before his ascension, but more, just as importantly, and more importantly for us who by faith see, he was given spiritual vision. We know that this was the point because the Lord says right after, for judgment have I come into the world, that those who see may be made blind. So there are two people who say that they see right now. One who sees Christ and who truly sees, and one who, because of his arrogance, because of his hypocrisy, because of his pride, is truly, truly blind and makes blind those who are around him. Today, the forces of evil, the devil, our egos, all they do is they make us want to look. Look at, just go downtown for 5 minutes and walk in the streets and then get back into your car and close your eyes. How many things have you been bombarded with that say to you, you are not good enough. You are not created in God's image and likeness. You need this to be cool. You need this to be human. If you don't do this, you're not a human being. This and this and this, internal. You are lacking. Constantly bombarded by these things. When in truth, the one who created you, who is controller of all, who is King of kings and Lord of lords, wants to come today and say, look at me, see me. And the natural reaction of the man born blind was what? When he saw him, he worshipped him. Christ didn't say, worship me, I am God. No, he said, you are God. He confessed it, Lord, I believe, and he worshipped him. There are those from the non-believers who would say to us, Christ never came. The proof that Christ was not God was that Christ never came and said, I am God, worship me. Well, the answer to that is that it is not of God's nature to do so. God doesn't need my worship. It is I who needs his lordship. And based on the fact that I am the one who recognizes his lordship, that he is Lord and Savior of all of creation and of my life, I am therefore able to offer to him an acceptable worship. Not based on servitude, but based on sonship, which is exactly what we receive during that holy, great, and dreadful mystery of baptism. Your whole point, do not get carried away with acquiring virtues, with acquiring patience and humility and love and all of these little idols that get in our way. Concentrate on one thing and one thing only. Anything that blurs the vision of God in your life must be destroyed utterly in order for your vision of him to grow. And the natural response thereafter will be a true and acceptable worship. A worship worthy of his mercy. And the flood of his mercy and love will be poured upon us all. To him be the glory with his good Father and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and into the ages of ages.
We believe in one God, God the Father, the Pantokrator, who created heaven and earth and all things seen and unseen. We believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, by whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and of the Virgin Mary, and became man. And he was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, suffered and was buried. On the third day he rose from the dead, according to the scriptures, ascended to the heavens. He sits at the right hand of his Father, and he is coming again in his glory to judge the living and the dead, whose kingdom shall have no end. Yes, we believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the life-giver, who proceeds from the Father, who with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified,
who spoke by the prophet,
and in one holy Catholic Apostolic Church, we confess one baptism for the remission of sins.
We look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the coming age. آمين.
أخطيت يا أباء وأخواتي وغير مستحقها مطن يصلوا من أجلي. Corruption. And this which entered into the world through the envy of the devil you have destroyed by the life-giving manifestation of your only begotten Son, our Lord, God and Savior, Jesus Christ.
You have filled the earth with the heavenly peace, by which the host of angels glorify you, saying, Glory to God in the highest, peace on earth, and goodwill towards men.
Priez pour la paix parfaite, l'amour et pour le visible apostolique.
Lord, have mercy.
According to your goodwill, O God, fill our hearts with your peace. Cleanse us from all blemish, all guile, all hypocrisy, all malice and all the remembrance of evil entailing this. And make us all worthy our master to greet one another with a holy kiss. That without feeling into condemnation we partake of your immortal gift. In Christ Jesus our Lord.
Greet one another with a holy kiss. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Yes, Lord, who art Jesus Christ, the Son of God, hear us and have mercy upon us. Offer in order. Stand with trembling, look towards the east, let us attend.
Seigneur soit avec nous tous.
Et avec ton esprit.
Élevez vos cœurs.
Ils sont chez le Seigneur.
Rendons grâce au Seigneur.
Il est digne et juste.
Il est digne et juste. Il est digne et juste en vérité, il est digne et juste. Omniprésent Maître Seigneur et vrai Dieu existant avant les anges et régnant pour l'éternité, qui habite au plus haut et regarde les hommes, Créateur du ciel et de la terre, la mer et tout ce qui s'y trouve. Père, notre Seigneur Dieu Sauveur Jésus-Christ, par qui tu as créé toutes choses visibles et invisibles, qui est assis sur le trône de sa gloire et qu'adore toutes les puissances saintes. Devant qui se tiennent les anges, les archanges, les chefs, les pouvoirs, les trônes, les seigneuries, les forces.
Et regardez vers l'est.
Toi qui es entouré par les chérubins remplis des yeux, et les séraphins aussi zélant continuellement, sans cesse en disant.
Soyons attentifs.
Les armées, le ciel et la terre sont remplis de ta sainte gloire.
Agios, Agios, holy, 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 indeed, O Lord, our God, who formed us, created us, and blessed us in the paradise of joy. When we disobeyed your command by the guile of the servant, we fell from the eternal life, and were exiled from the paradise of joy. You have not abandoned us to the end, but have always visited us through your holy prophets. And in the last days you manifest yourself to us who are sitting in the darkness and the shadow of death. Through your only begotten Son, our Lord, God and the Savior, Jesus Christ, who of the Holy Spirit and of the Holy Virgin Mary.
Amen.
O the incarnate and became man and taught us the ways of salvation, He granted us the birth from high through water and the Spirit. He made us unto Himself a congregation. He sanctified us by your Holy Spirit. He loved His own who are in the world, and gave Himself up for our salvation unto this, which reigned over us, whereby we were bound and sold on account of our sins. He descended into Hades through the cross.
Amen. We believe.
From the dead on the third day, He ascended into the heavens and sat at your right hand, O Father. He has appointed a day for recompense which will appear to judge the world in righteousness, ويعطي كل واحد فواحد كأعماله.
According to your mercy, O Lord, and not according to our sins.
Instituted for us this great mystery of godliness, for being determined to give Himself up to death for the life branches, holy, spotless, unblemished, blessed and life-giving hands.
We believe that this is true.
He looked on towards heaven to you, O God, who are his Father and Master of everyone, and when he had given thanks,
Amen.
He blessed it,
Amen.
And he sanctified it,
Amen. We believe, we confess, and we glorify
broken and given to his own holy disciples and saintly apostles, saying, take of it, eat of it, all of you, for this is my body which is broken for you and for many, to be given for the remission of sins. This do in remembrance of me.
This is true. Amen.
The man of dinner supreme. Il prit la coupe et me la devait de l'eau et le rendit grâce.
Amen.
Il l'a béni.
Amen.
Et il l'a sanctifié.
De même, nous croyons, confessons et glorifions.
Il goûta, il donna aussi à ses saints disciples pour apôtres en disant, prenez, buvez-en tous, car ceci est mon sang, le sang de la nouvelle alliance, qui est répandu pour vous et pour plusieurs, donné pour la rémission des péchés. Faites cela en mémoire de moi.
Cela est aussi vrai. Amen.
You eat of this bread, glorious God. You proclaim my death, confess my resurrection, and remember me till I come.
Amen, amen, amen. Your death, O Lord, we proclaim. Your holy resurrection and ascension into the heavens we confess. We praise you, we bless you, we thank you, Lord, and we entreat you, our God.
Therefore, as we commemorate his holy passion, his resurrection from the dead, his ascension into the heavens, his sitting at your right hand, O Father, and his second coming from the heavens, awesome and full of glory, we offer up unto you your oblations from what is yours for everything concerning everything and in every thing.
Worship God in fear and trembling.
We praise you, we bless you, we serve you, we worship you.
Let us attend, amen.
By waking men, enter life in soul, my full abundance.
In Asia, amen.
And this cup also, the precious blood of his new covenant.
Again I believe, amen.
Eternal life to those who partake of him.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Make us worthy, our Master, to partake of your inheritance unto the purification of our souls, our body and our spirit, that we may become one body and one spirit, and may have assured inheritance with all the saints who have blessed you since the beginning. Remember, O Lord, the peace of your one only Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church.
Lord, have mercy.
This which you have accorded yourself with the precious blood of your Christ, keep her in peace with all the Orthodox bishops who are in here. For must remember our Lord, our blessed and honored Father, the Archbishop, our Patriarch, Abba Tawadrus the Second.
Lord, have mercy.
And Jesus, so rightly define the word of truth with him, grant them unto a church to shepherd your flock in peace. Remember, O Lord, the orthodox ego means priests and deacons.
Lord, have mercy.
And all the servants and all who are in virginity, and the purity of all your faithful people, remember, O Lord, to have mercy upon us all.
Have mercy upon us, O God, the Father, the Father,
remember, O Lord, the salvation of this holy place that is yours and every place and every monastery of the Xephazars.
Lord, have mercy.
And those who dwell there in God's face, graciously accord, O Lord, to bless the air of heaven, the fruits of the air, the waters of the rivers, the seeds, the herbs, and the plants of the fields this year. Bless them.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Raise them to their measure according to your grace. Give joy to the face of the earth. May its efforts be abundantly watered and its fruits be bountiful, prepared for sowing and harvesting. Manage our life as deemed fit. Bless the crown of the year with your goodness for the sake of the poor of your people, the widow, the orphan, the traveler, the stranger, and for the sake of us all who entreat you and seek your name. For the eyes of everyone wait upon you, for you give them their food in due season. Deal with us according to your goodness. O you give food to all flesh, fill our hearts with joy and gladness, that we too, having sufficiency in everything, always be abound in every good deed.
Lord, have mercy.
Remember, O Lord, Zeus, who have brought unto you Zeus gifts, Zeus on whose behalf they have been brought, and Zeus by whom they have been brought, give them all the heavenly reward.
Pray for these holy and precious gifts, our sacrifice, and those who have brought them.
Lord, have
as this, O Lord, is the command of your only begotten Son, that we share in the commemoration of your saints. Graciously accord, O Lord, to remember all the saints who have blessed you since the beginning, our holy fathers, the patriarchs, the prophets, the apostolic, the preachers, the evangelists, the martyrs, the confessors, and all the spirit of the righteous perfected in the faith, most of all the pure full of glory, ever virgin holy Theotokos, the mother of God, sent me. Who truly gave birth to God the Logos, and St. John the foreigner Baptist and martyr, St. Stephen the archdeacon, the first martyr, the beholder of God, St. Mark, the evangelist, the apostolic, the pure martyr, the patriarch, St. Severus, our teacher, the Discourus, St. Athanasius, the apostolic, St. Peter, the holy martyr, and the high priest, St. John Chrysostom, St. Theodosius, St. Sulphurus, St. Demetrius, St. Cyril, St. Basil, St. Gregory the Theologian, St. Gregory the Wonder Worker, St. Gregory the Armenian, the 318 assembled at Nicaea, the 150 at Constantinople, and the 200 at Ephesus, our righteous father, the great Abba Antony, the righteous Abba Paul, the three Saint Abba Makari, and all their children across prayer. Our Father, Abba John Zaygumen, our righteous Father, Abba Bisho, is a perfect man, the beloved of our good Savior. Our Father, Abba Bolstamu and Zacharias disciple, my Master, the Roman Father, Saint Maximus and Domitius, the 49 martyrs, the elders, the Shahid, the strong son, Abba Musa, John Cameron, the priest, our Father, Abba Daniel, the Higumin, our Father, Abba Isidore, the priest, our Father, Abba Kum of Konoyan, the disciple, our Father, Abba Shnu, the Darshim, the Retitanda, Abba Isa, the disciple, our Father, Abba Abraham, the Bishop of Faymangiza, the friend of the poor, and all the choir of your saints, through prayer and supplication, have mercy on us all and save us for the sake of your name, which is called upon us.
Let us weep beside the names of our Father, of our Holy Fathers, the patriarchs who have fallen asleep. O Lord, repose their souls and forgive us our sins.
May their holy blessings be with us. Amen. Glory be to you, O Lord. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, bless us. Lord, repose them on him.
وهؤلاء وكل واحد يا رب الذين ذكرنا اسمهم والذين لم نذكرهم الذين في فكر كل واحد منا والذين ليسوا في فكرنا الذين رقدوا وتنحوا في الإيمان بالمسيح منذ الباب تفضل يا رب ريح نفس أبينا وخادم مذبحك أبونا القمص أرسنيو السري وعبدك عادل حنة وجون بول عبد الملك ومجدات أنطون تدري وعبدك غالب سيفين وكوكب ناشد وعبدك سليمان غالي ومريوم ومارك زخاري وحكمة أسعد وعادل سليمان ونشأة فخري وعبدتك سمياء بباوي وبشرى بباوي ومريا يني وعبدك جاد جرجس وفؤاد سمعان ونجيب رفلة وصهيون فكري وعبدتك كاملة فكري ومريم نسيم في أحضان أبانا القديسين إبراهيم وإسحاق ويعقوب وعبدك ماريو مارك زخاري ونشأة فخري غالي وميشيل ملك وحكمة أسعد وروجينا إسحاق وسليمان غالي وعادل سليمان في أحضان أبانا القديسين إبراهيم وإسحاق ويعقوب علو في موضع الخضرة على ماء الراحة في فردوس النعيم في ذلك الموضع الذي يهرب من الحزن والكآبة والتنهد في نور قديسيك
يا رب ارحم
اليسون زوس او لورد وصور يو هاف تيكن ريبوز ان ذا بارادايس اوف جوي in the region of the living forever in the heavenly Jerusalem in that place and we too are sojourners in this world keep us in your face and grant us your peace unto the end
as it was and shall be from generation to generation.
through the ages. Amen. Jesus. Amen.
Et continue toium afin que cela ait permis dans toute chose ton sang, Saint-Grand, soit glorifié, béni, exalté en toute chose honorable, et béni avec Jésus-Christ, ton Fils bien-aimé, le Saint-Esprit, la paix. Soit avec vous tous
et avec ton esprit.
Rendons grâce aussi à Dieu le Pantocrator, Père de notre Seigneur, Dieu Sauveur Jésus-Christ, car il nous a rendu dignes maintenant de nous tenir debout en ce Seigneur, d'élever les mains de se et de servir son Saint-Nom. Demandons-lui encore qu'il nous rende dignes de participer et d'offrir ses sacrements.
Amen, amen, priez.
Seigneur, aie pitié.
You are the merciful God, the Savior of everybody, who was incarnate for our salvation, who enlightened us, the sinners, who fasted for us 40 days and 40 nights. Mystery.
Give me a thy son, Lord, have mercy.
Who saved us from death? earth and gave us his holy body and precious blood for the remission of our sins. Hosanna to the multitude, and his holy disciples and pure apostles, saying, "This is the bread of life which came down from heaven, not as your fathers ate the manna in the wilderness and died. He who eats my body and drinks my blood will live forever, and I will raise him up on the last day." Therefore we ask and entreat your goodness, O lover of mankind, purify our souls, our bodies and our spirits, so that with a pure heart we dare with favor, without fear, to cry up unto your holy Father who art in heaven, and say, "Our Father who art in heaven."
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. In Christ Jesus our Lord. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen.
Chem bechnestom. Jesus and choice.
Incline your head before the Señor.
En obvio.
Is
samin ke tumne mati so metavo wo theobros ko o o men
nien kiniele son kiniele son kiniele
Αγίες, λογητός Κύριος, Ιησούς Χριστός του Υιού του Θεού, αγιασμός εν δεν μάγιον, αμήν.
Ιησού Παναγιός Πατήρ, Ιησού Παναγιός Θεός, εν το Παναγιόν εμπνεύμα.
De Jésus-Christ, fils de notre Dieu. De Jésus-Christ, fils de notre Dieu.
Je
Ты Хавини венхае, que ce ciel glorifie, que ton Fils unique, notre Seigneur, notre Dieu et Sauveur, Jésus-Christ a pris de Notre-Dame et reine à nous tous, la Théotokos, la Vierge Sainte Marie. Il unifia avec sa divinité son mélange, sans confusion et sans changement. Il a confessé la bonne confession devant Ponce Pilate, il l'a libéré pour nous tous sur la Sainte Croix, par sa propre volonté, le croit, vérité. Que sa divinité n'a jamais été séparée de son humanité pour un seul moment ni un clin d'œil. Il est donné pour nous tous en salut et en rémission des péchés et vie éternelle pour ceux qui en communient. Je crois, je crois, je crois que ceci est, que cela est vrai. Amen.
Amen, amen, amen. Je crois, que cela est vrai, amen. Priez pour nous et pour tous les chrétiens qui nous ont demandé de nous souvenir de dans la maison de Dieu. Que la paix et l'amour de Jésus-Christ soient avec vous. Chantez un hymne, alléluia. Priez pour que nous méritions de participer à ce saint, pur et céleste sacrement. Seigneur,
O Lord, I am not worthy that you should come under the roof of my house, for I am sinful.
But say first the word and my soul shall be healed.
Say to my soul, your sins are forgiven. I am barren and wanting all righteousness, and have nothing but your compassion, mercy, and love of man. And you have descended from the heaven of your ineffable glory to our affliction, and accepted to be born in a manger. Do not reject, my blessed Savior, to come into my lowly and afflicted soul that awaits your radiant coming, but accept to come into my soul to cleanse it. O you who did not disdain to enter into the leper's house and to heal him, O Lord, come into my soul to cleanse it. You did not forbid the sinful woman from kissing your feet. Do not deprive me from approaching you and partake of your pure body and your holy blood, that my communion with you banish my impurities and mortify my evil desires. Let it help me fulfill your life-giving commandments. May it be healing to my soul and body from all sins and to acceptance of your gifts and the indwelling of your grace. Let your spirit abide in me and unite me with you, so that I may live for the glory of your holy name. Amen.
An announcement in regards to the structure of the Holy Communion. Only the smaller children and the servants of Sunday school will be served outside in the center of the church. All other members of the congregation, please go straight to the altars where you will be served there. Une annonce concernant la structure de l'organisation de la communion. Uniquement les jeunes enfants et les serviteurs de l'école de dimanche seront donnés la communion à l'extérieur de la sanctuaire au centre de l'église. Tout autre membre de l'église, s'il vous plaît, vous présentez directement au sanctuaire que vous vous appropriez.
Alléluia, alléluia, alléluia,
alléluia.
Jesus Becher Soser Nesevine Gonten Mene Oneme Enego Praise God in His sanctuary Alleluia Alleluia Jesus Christ fasted for us 40 days and 40 nights. Praise Him in the firmament of His power. Alleluia, Jesus Christ fasted for us 40 and 40 nights. Praise Him for His mighty acts. Alleluia, Alleluia, Jesus Christ fasted for us 40 days and 40 nights. Praise Him according to the multitude of His greatness. Alleluia, Jesus for us 40 days and 40 nights.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Praise Him with the sound of the trumpet. Alleluia, Alleluia, Jesus Christ fasted for us 40 days and 40 nights. Praise Him with psaltery and a harp. Alleluia, Alleluia, Jesus Christ fasted for us 40 days and 40 nights. Praise Him with timbrels and chorus. Alleluia, Alleluia, Jesus Christ fasted for us 40 days and 40 nights. Praise Him with strings and organ. Alleluia, Alleluia, Jesus Christ fasted for us 40 nights. Praise Him with pleasant sounding cymbals. Alleluia, Jesus Christ
requested for us for 3 days and 40 nights. Praise Him with symbols of joy. Alleluia, Alleluia. Jesus Christ fasted for us for 3 days and 40 nights. Let everything that has breath praise the name of the Lord our God. Alleluia. Jesus Christ fasted for us for 3 days and 40 nights.
Alleluia, Alleluia, Jésus-Christ a jeûné pour nous, car un jour et car un nuit, firmament de sa puissance. Alléluia, Jésus-Christ a jeûné pour nous, car Emmanuel, ses œuvres de bienveillance. Alléluia, Alléluia, Jésus-Christ a jeûné pour nous 40 jours.
Louez-le en toute sa grandeur. Alléluia, Alléluia, Jésus-Christ a jeûné pour nous 40 jours et 40 nuits.
Louez-le avec l'éclat du corps. Alléluia, Alléluia, Jésus-Christ a jeûné pour nous 40 jours et 40 nuits. La pute et la Alléluia,
Alléluia, Jésus-Christ a jeûné pour nous 40 jours et 40 nuits.
Louez-le par le concert et le tambour. Alléluia,
Alléluia, Jésus-Christ a jeûné pour nous 40 jours et 40 nuits.
causing harmonium as le loyer Jésus-Christ à
Genève.
Ta rancrille elle par les cymbales sonores. Jésus-Christ à Genève, jour et louez-le avec les cymbales triomphantes.
Ah, Troy Elifi Ben Fastelonga Besera You give to the poor and fast and pray the Holy Spirit will fill them. God the Son will show them mercy on judgment day. Fasting, O God's faithful people, help us overcome Satan's evil. Our holy God, may fasting for us all, life and salvation for every soul. God made man from the dust of the ground. Only in man can reason be found. Jesus, one day, went to a place to teach multitudes about the faith. As Jesus passed by, he saw a man who had been blind since his life began. Jesus, moved with compassion and pity upon the man, shone with mercy.
Blessed are those who have mercy, who give to the poor and fast and pray. The Holy Spirit will fill their hearts. The Son will show them mercy on judgment day.
He spat on the ground and he made clay and anointed the man who then washed it away. The man born blind received his sight through our God's power and might. As he went back, the people said, "Is it not the blind man who sat and begged? How then is this man able to see, since he was born one blind person?" People disagreed on the man's identity. Some said he resembles the blind man closely. This is the blind man himself, others said, and we can see it very quickly. They pray.
Blessed are those who have mercy, who give to the poor and fast and pray. The Holy Spirit will fill their hearts. The Son will show them mercy on judgment day.
Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you.
I want to see you. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. To see you high and lifted up, shining in the light of your glory. Pour out your power and love as we sing, holy, holy, holy. Holy, holy, I want to see you. I want to see you. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. To see you high and lifted up, shining in the light of your glory. Pour out your power and love as we sing, holy, holy, holy. Holy, 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 I want to see you. I want to see you. My Jesus, my Savior, though there is none like you, all of my days I want to praise the wonders of your mighty love. My comfort, my shelter, tower of refuge and strength, let every breath, all that cease to worship you. Shout to the Lord all the earth, let us sing. Power and majesty, praise to the King. Mountains bow down and the seas will roar at the sound of your name. I sing for joy at the work of your hand. Forever I'll love you, forever I'll stand. Nothing compares to the promise I have in you. Shout to the Lord, all the sing. Power and majesty, praise to the King. Mountains bow down and the seas will roar at the sound of your name. I sing for joy at the work of your hand. Forever I'll love you, forever I'll stand. Nothing compares to the promise I have in you. Father God, I wonder how I manage to exist without the knowledge of your parenthood and your loving care. But now I am your child, I am adopted in your family, and I can never be alone. Cause Father God, you're there beside me. I will sing your praises. I will sing your praises. I will sing your praises forevermore. I will sing your praises. I will sing your praises. I will sing your praises forevermore. Father God, I wonder how I manage to exist without the knowledge of your parenthood and your loving care. But now I am your child, I am adopted in your family, and I can never be alone. Cause Father God, you're there beside me. I will sing your praises. Sing your praises. I will sing your praises forevermore. I will sing your praises. I will sing your praises. I
sing your praises.
Yeah.
أبانا الذي في السماء في الضيقات أبانا الذي في السماوات فضه تنهبا يتقدس اسمك يا معين وليتبارك في كل حين ارحم عبيدك الخاطئين يا أبانا الذي في السماوات يأتي ملكوتك يا ربي وروحك القدوس يملك قلبي هزار دائي وطلبي يا أبانا الذي في السماوات طوبى للرحمة على المساكين فالرحمة حل عليهم والمسيح يرحمهم في يوم الدين ويحل في السماء كذلك على الأرض أنت السيد الملك نجي عبيدك من المهالك يا أبانا الذي خبزنا الذي للغد أعطينا اليوم يا ذا المجد مرحمة كثيرة لا توعد يا أبانا They went out for the truth-seeking and asked what had been done by Christ the King. Great were the answers the blind men did say with humility. This was the sign that God is mighty. It shows our God is the only one who is eternal.
Before our Lord, ask him on our behalf that he may have mercy on our souls and forgive us our many sins. Glory to God in
آمين الليلويا زوك سابتري كايوك اليوم نماتي كارين كاين كاستوس اولا خطوني اولا آمين تنوش بولن غولن مخشيرو بنشور إيسوس بخرستو يصابر نستهين ريجو آمين سشوبي
في السماوات قدس اسمك ياتي ملكوتك تكن مشيئتك كما في السماء كذلك على الارض وذلك كفانا اعطينا اليوم واغفر لنا كما في الأحلام ولا تكرهنا في تجربة لا تكرهنا
Morocco, Aydan.